Hey everyone, it's me, DivinePegasi here, and I just want to say a quick little message before the playback of the Oscars from today on Mineplex. First of all, pertaining to the video, there were a few like errors in the beginning just because I was trying to set things up still. I'm super unprepared, I'm sorry. And halfway through, I switched to only Discord recording because I realized that gameplay was not important for recording. One more thing is that all the people who won an Oscar are listed in the description below, so you can just check that out there. If you guys were not there in the Oscars, I actually won the award for, it was either favorite or best content creator award. I didn't ask anyone to vote for me, so it was like really heartwarming and surprising to see so many people vote for me. Definitely made me super happy, so thank you everyone. And also, I just wanted to say a little bit more stuff, so in case anyone from Mineplex is watching or whatever. I just want to say thank you guys for giving me such a great opportunity on the server. Honestly, if I never got YT rank, I probably would have quit YouTube by now. It's like the only thing that keeps me on YouTube, just because I've met so many amazing people on Mineplex, as well as this Minecraft community in general. Just a little bit of a plug, I am 3 subscribers away from 3,300 right now, so I don't know, maybe I'll hit it by the time this is uploaded, maybe I'll be down a few, but thank you guys for that. Mineplex is like one of the first servers I played on ever since 2014. And then after getting YT rank in 2017, in August, everything just started going up from there. There's been a lot of ups and downs, but thank you to everyone who has been there to support me throughout all my, I don't know, random videos or 3 episode series that I always quit because we all know I can't freaking keep up a series on my channel to save my life. Shout out to all the friends I've made on Mineplex. There are a lot that don't really play Minecraft anymore but are still like talking to me and stuff. But also last summer I met an amazing friend group, so I'm gonna name a few of them, or name all of them. So shout out to Anna, Sickle, T, Devin, Hippo. You guys are pretty awesome, and I've had so much fun playing with you guys in voice calls. Hopefully we can do more of that this summer again. But also I want to thank like all the staff members, even though I find every single one of them to be scary. You guys are great, and y'all are so awesome at what you do. Y'all deserve way more respect than you get, and yeah. But also one last big thanks to everyone who watches my videos or talks in my Discord, plays in my streams. You guys are honestly the reason I'm still here. By the way guys, one more plug, the other week I uploaded a parody of Congratulations, which was sort of a diss track on Hypixel. You guys should totally watch it. It was at like 400 views last week, and now it's at 3,500, so it's definitely popping up on people's recommended and stuff, so that's awesome. Make sure to check it out. Enough of my talking. I know you guys hate me, so let's get into the Oscars.
Hello, guys, and welcome to the 2019 Mineplex Oscars. Before we jump into the awards, though, I just want to take a minute or two to explain why we've decided to do this event a bit differently this year. In the past, this event has been pretty controversial due to it essentially being a popularity contest. And while we did look into other ways on how we could give out awards without doing nominations, we just didn't find a system that worked, because then we would take away like the major like participation component of the event. So instead, we're going to continue the tradition, but shifting our focus to the people who serve the Mineplex community every day instead of just the silly awards. And I'm not just talking about staff members here. All of us play a part in this community, and you know, if you take away all of our ranks at the end of the day, what you have left is a group of people who enjoy being part of this wonderful community, which is why this event isn't just about the awards anymore. It's about all of us coming together to celebrate each other and have some fun. So, before we do the awards, I do want to let you guys know there will be an Oscars goodie bag for everyone who has attended this event. So everyone's going to get like a general prize, and you will everyone who fills out the form, though, will receive the same prize, but you guys will be entered to win some more special prizes. And I think we might reveal that towards the end of the event. But yeah, more information on that later. Also, if you didn't know, /server event-1 is open, but don't be fooled. It's just an MPS in disguise, but hopefully the real event server will come back from vacation later. But yeah, I think we've covered all the important information. Are you guys ready for some, like, awards to give out?
Yeah, let's go.
I heard what it was Max using his foot to talk, and it reminds me of the squeaking of a clown.
That's true.
Yes.
Alright, I guess we should start with our first
okay.
Mineplex Oscar. And we are going to be going in order, sort of, based on what the thread says. So if anyone wants to follow that, you can pull up the thread, but honestly, who cares? So we'll start off with a favorite staff member. We got a lot of nominations for this, and all of them being very different, which just kind of shows that every staff member here does have people who think they're their favorite. So the winner of this award is actually one of our Aussie moderators, who is on Reports Patrol and Streams team. So big congrats to xFrazer on winning favorite staff.
Congratulations.
Woohoo.
Congrats.
Congrats, gamer.
Mm-hmm. All right. Who's up next? Ooh, it's Marzi. Take it away. Wait, is Marzi even here?
Marzi?
Yeah, she's here.
I can see her mic being lit up,
muted,
but...
I just unserver muted her.
Oh, she left.
Oh, yikes.
Am I fixed now? I think I fixed it.
Good?
Did I fix it?
Yeah,
yes,
we can hear
you.
Yeah. Okay. Yeah, I'm on my phone, so I can't really see if I'm muted or not. So, next up is our favorite builder. This person has been on the build team for a while now, and they are currently on the map submissions team, as well as the Mineplex marketplace team. They are also an ex-event assistant and helped us quite a lot with event assistance map. With 12 votes, please congratulate Intoxicating.
Congrats.
Yes,
congrats.
Haziest.
Hello, gamers. I just waved, even though I know you can't see me, but...
Hello.
That was awesome.
Okay, so I will be announcing... favorite developer. Mm-hmm. So, it's kind of obvious who won this next award, considering they got 44 votes, which, if we're being completely honest here, isn't enough, because this developer works his butt off to make the community happy every single day. Huge congratulations to Jay or Sobki for winning favorite developer.
Congrats.
Ooh,
congrats.
Next one is me. So, our next award goes to the most helpful staff member. A newly promoted moderator, this person has shown nothing but hard work in Reports Patrol. With that being said, congratulations to Idut on winning the most helpful staff member.
Yes,
hey, congrats.
I'm so proud of you.
Well done.
Is he even in game? No, he's not.
Nope. I left the Vendash one.
The next one is me, and next reward goes to the most fabulous staff member. We can't forget them. A quality assurance senior mod who is on a variety of teams. I can't talk today. He's been extremely fabulous to these teams. With that said, congratulations to TeaSpiller on winning the most fabulous staff member award.
Congrats.
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 Slogan.
That's me.
Not here either. But
alright, it's my turn. Alright, so the next award is for funniest staff member, which is one of the most iconic awards we give out every year. This person, who is one of our wonderful leaders, adds laughter to any conversation he's in. So congrats to Brian on funniest staff member.
Congrats.
Brian is 1,000, by the way. For those who don't know. Is it me next? I don't know, my name's not there.
Yes. I know. It is you, though.
What's my name? Who dares? Next up is the most likely to forget to go into the vanish while spectating a hacker. There's a lot of us that do this, so be prepared. Forgetting to vanish when getting a hacker can be a big yikes moment to many staff. The staff member has been on translations team since November and has been a trainee since March. She is also an ex-staff member who hopes to be a recruiter or a mentor in the future. Please congratulate SkarmMines on forgetting to vanish the most.
Congrats! Love that for you.
I forgot it was Sam.
We still
love
you.
So great.
We all love you, Sam.
Oh, I'm next. This one. I'm gonna die.
Next.
Oh, are you?
Hey,
oh, never mind. Never mind. Matt just stole mine, so you know.
Okay, next up, now we have the most likely to snipe a team request award. This next person is always sniping quality assurance team requests. He's just too fast. He's just too fast. Yeah, boy. When someone does snipe him, it's always a huge deal. Congratulations to most likely to snipe a team request goes to Justin, also known as Stxne.
Congrats, Justin.
Oh, you're bad, Justin.
Justin, you are bad. I agree.
That's great.
Matt, come on.
The next reward goes to the most likely forget about a meeting. On the team for more than 2 years, this person has been on staff management since August and have done a large amount of work for both their trainee and moderator mentees. However, it's no surprise that their mentees have nominated them for the most likely to forget about a meeting award. So with that said, congratulations to SnowyKitty.
Congrats,
Snowy.
She's been on leave for a while.
Okay, I'm next, aren't I?
Yeah, you are.
Next up, we have the award for most likely to create a masterpiece in the staff build area. In the lobby, we all love to see what our awesome staff members have created in the designated staff building area. And who's the most likely to spend a lot of time on a beautiful masterpiece? Well, we have our winner for this award. Please congratulate, I'm probably going to butcher, Luvli on winning this award.
I called it, yes. Brian.
I called it. Got it.
Congrats.
I just congrats. Knew. Sarah, what are you doing as a mod? Come on. Build that.
Waiting for chat to go through his entire server's lagging.
Yeah.
I'm kind of lag.
There goes the room.
Oh boy. Next up for awards is favorite community member. We all have a favorite community member, but the most loved is a person who is an ex-staff member. They were a mod. You may have seen them playing Mindstrike or Cake Wars. Please congratulate MapleSyrup on being the most favorite community member.
Congrats, Meeple!
Next up is Emily.
Hey guys, I'm back. Alright, so the next award goes to an ex-staff who has always been one of our favorites. She was a beloved mentor on staff management, and her mentees continue to say nice things about her till this day. Congrats to Meg or Meami on favorite ex-staff.
Congrats, Meg!
Stephen.
That was fantastic.
Okay, up next is me. So now we have the award for the favorite content creator. This person has been a Mineplex YT for almost 2 years and worked super hard to create enjoyable content for her viewers. Congratulations to DivinePegasi for favorite Epic. Content creator.
Oh, heck yeah.
Congrats.
Congrats, Emma.
Congrats.
Up next is the most helpless community member. Being active in a community, this person has been an ex-staff member twice and has not lost their passion for being helpful in the community. With that being said, it is no surprise that they have received immense praise for their help in the community. So congratulations to Sophie O'Grady on winning the Most Helpful Community Member Award.
Congrats, Sophie.
Yes. Congrats.
I'm next. We can't forget about the most fabulous community member. There isn't much to say about how fabulous you need to be to earn this award. Congrats to HushMyChild for being the most fabulous of them all.
Congrats.
Congrats.
Congrats. Congrats.
I don't even know if he's here. Probably not. How come, like, none of the people that are getting awards are here? That makes me sad.
I didn't really win awards, like but that. At least, but... I like to
do
that.
Too.
It really do be like that.
Next up is our most forums active community member. With 35,000 unique players, 35,000 threads, and 110,000 posts on the entire Mineplex forums, only one person is a very forums active community member with 1,000 and counting posts. They have 43 votes and very much deserve this. Please congratulate Vocaloiid on being the most form active user.
Congrats!
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 Congrats.
Alright, and I'm next. So, next up we have the funniest community member. And this award isn't easy to win, because, I mean, let's be honest, I think there's so many people within this community who... are so hilarious, but one member obviously stood out so much that they won with a solid 7 votes. This person is a member of the Ideas team, and they continue to kill the quota every month. Big congrats to Unfavorited on funniest community member.
Yeah.
Congrats.
Congrats.
Congrats. Congrats.
Okay, so I'm announcing the next one. So, the next award we have goes to the weirdest name. This person recently got trainee and is working hard to become the best staff member he can be. He loves his cat and is passionate about advocating for animal rights. Please congratulate Eat for the weirdest name.
Best name.
Congrats, Eat.
Congrats.
Congrats.
Congrats. Actually an OG.
Like... GG.
That 3-letter name, though.
Yeah, true.
Can I have it?
No, Matt, you cannot have it.
Alright, the next reward goes to the best skin. The skin itself is very aesthetically pleasing and unique, and that's coming from me, because I have a less aesthetically pleasing skin. A developer who has done a large amount of work on the server, please congratulate Sobki on winning best skin.
Congrats!
Aesthetically so detailed.
Your green skin.
It is definitely a true work of art.
You changed your skin?
Took hours to make that.
Why would you get
That's
rid
the
of
best skin.
The iconic skin?
Iconic?
You failed us.
Adam,
right.
Is that you?
The next award is the person with the worst sleeping schedule. One of the hardest working people we know. This person definitely tops them all. There's not much to say about this. Please join me in congratulating Wanderer on winning the award for worst sleeping schedule.
Congrats, Wandy.
Good job, Wandy, on having an actual.
I don't know if that's a good job.
I don't know. You did it, though. Nice, I guess.
Were you surprised?
I was not. Really?
/event-1.
They're not wrong at all. Yeah, I know they aren't, Wandy. You literally go to bed at what, 5 in the morning?
5 p.m.?
Honestly, sometimes.
Yeah.
Next.
Surprised you didn't get it.
Award. Hush you. Next up for an award is cutest pet. This award goes to the cutest pet, but we aren't even sure if this person has a pet, but they won it anyways. You'll have to show us later, but congrats to X Leopard on winning cutest pet.
Congrats!
Hey, I really hope it's a dog.
Congrats.
You can say it now.
I think it's a cat.
And a dog.
Is she here?
Oh, it's a cat
and a dog.
It is a cat. Oh, wait.
They have a cat.
Is it?
I think I've seen her cat before. I didn't
like this. I probably saw her.
I don't think she's here, is she?
I'm pretty sure she has a cat.
We'll have to get a picture.
It's like a black and white.
It's in Pet Lover Club, I think.
Well, I suppose everyone's gonna be tagging her and asking for cat pictures. Animal pictures. Alright.
Okay, guys, so I am announcing the next award. Okay, everyone decides to talk in my house right when I am about to announce, but it's okay. So, our best award goes for Best ASMR. And yes, I'm going to talk like this for this award, so I'm sorry.
Oh.
Okay.
She's committing.
I apologize if you can't hear me, or it's like super loud.
I can still hear you, Pace.
You're fine.
So we have two lovely winners. Our first ASMR goes to a member of the staff management. He has been a part of the staff team for 3 years and is also a member of the recruitment team. Congratulations to Husky ALS for Best ASMR.
Congrats.
Congrats.
I'm not
going to
do it.
Congrats.
Congrats.
Okay.
Congrats, Husky.
This ASMR isn't over, so hold on. We have a two. We have one more person to announce. So the next award belongs to one of our community members. He is a member of the Game Insight and loves to contribute to Super Smash Mobs discussions. He's a professional gamer, so watch out if you ever see him in your lobby. Congratulations to Kebab for favorite
for best ASMR.
Congrats! I'm actually surprised that actually worked out, because I was like, "Wow, Haley." Haley really committed to that ASMR, guys. Can we get a round of applause for that?
Can we get
Thank you.
Round of applause.
Get some claps.
Clap.
Go Clap. You can do that.
That was pathetic. Clapping on my end. Matt.
Matt die. Where'd he go?
Good job, Sage.
Good job, Sage. Look what you did.
BB! My BB!
Oh my gosh.
Love you. Love you long time.
Poor Sage.
Alright. Our next reward goes... Reward goes to the person with the hardest to pronounce name. On the recruitment team, this person has contributed a lot to both the recruitment team and the QAT team. With that being said, I am absolutely thrilled to congratulate Ms. Dundengurin on winning the hardest to pronounce name.
Congrats!
So, I want to know if you pronounced it right.
Did I pronounce that correct? Is Len?
Exactly.
Please let us know.
Lendingren.
You pronounce it.
Lendingren.
Iceland.
Is Lendingren?
Okay.
I'm so confused. Anyway.
Why? Here's the tea, though. When I asked Island how to say his name for something else, he's just like, "Yeah, I don't know either." And I just sat there like, "But it's your name." He wouldn't tell me!
Oh, well. So did he get it right?
Is Landon
Highland Penguin? I agree.
Alright.
Okay. Okay, Bun, your turn.
Is it? Okay, well, the next award goes to the most creative map. When creating maps, there's a lot of creativity involved, but this happens to be the award at the most creative of them all. The award goes to the builders Rail and Stxne with their map for Skywars, Kyoto.
Okay, you're here. Okay.
Congrats.
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 It's not Stxne? What?
Okay, so... Okay, my dogs, say hi to them.
Hi, Haze Dog.
So...
Hi.
So, up next, we have a surprise award. So, this goes to one of the most influential people in my life, who I love very, very much. And they are iconic. I'm pretty sure you've seen them crash events or my meetings. So, congratulations to my mom for winning Best Gamer Mom.
Congrats.
Yes. Oh my god. That's a good one.
Okay. First I gotta say, well hold on, okay.
Do you want the headphones on?
Yeah, I need the headphones. It's okay. First I'm gonna say hello gamers.
Hello gamers.
Hello gamers. Yeah, gamers. Worldwide, we've come to celebrate this monumental occasion of my award. We have some intruders coming in bashing my award. Please step back. Security. Okay. So, and I want to say that I personally love Mineplex.
Yeah.
And I appreciate all the hard work that goes into gaming. Some of you guys even go to sleep really late or even put aside homework or may not even do it at all. Just to build that cafe maybe that you guys really, really want. And so that you should be proud of, gamers. And I am proud of my award. So all I have to say is congratulations to all the winners and game on, gamers!
I hate you, Mom.
Oh my god.
They love you, Mom. Bye, Mom. I love you.
That was also a last minute surprise.
That was.
That was amazing, though. It worked.
That was a fantastic surprise.
It was like the last 30 minutes. He was just like, can we have my mom get an award?
I was like, sure. How about the best gamer mom or something really stupid, but honestly, kind of iconic, let's be honest. Mm-hmm. All right, so we're coming up on our last award. The next winner has sung a karaoke multiple times, and each time they get a huge round of applause because their voice is so beautiful. Huge congrats to Sven on winning Best Singer, but wait, there's more, because Sven will be doing a surprise performance right now.
Oh.
Yeah, we kind of went all out, guys. We even got a musical performance for this event. So, Sven, if you want to unmute yourself and talk to us about like what you're going to perform for us today, impromptu karaoke plug.
Well, thank you for this award. I am going to sing, I guess, the first song that I ever did in karaoke, which is Moondust, my favorite song, and it's probably people have gotten annoyed by it already, but oh well. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it.
Okay. Good luck.
Thank you.
Good luck, Sven.
Oh my goodness.
Sven is so great.
The video is loading up. Goodness. Okay. Oh my god, sorry, the video is buffering. Alright, we're good.
Bury my love for you. The brightness of the sun will give enough to bear my love. In the meantime, I lock you, but still I make the choice to bear my love. In the meantime, nothing can breathe in the space colder than the darkest sea. I have dreams about the day, driving through the sunset breeze. With the first is bury my love for you. The brightness of the sun will give me just to bury my love. In the moon past, I long to hear your voice, but still I make the choice to bury my love. In the moon past, I'm a castaway, and then reap what they sow, and I'll say what I know to be true. I'm living far away on the face of the moon. I've buried my love, give the world to you. The brightness of the sun will give me just to bury my love. In the moon time, I long to hear your voice, but still I make the choice to bury my love. In the moon time, in the moon, in the moon time, I've buried my love to give my world to you. Yeah. No. I've buried my love to give my world to you.
Thank you. I know, I'm sorry for the mic, but I hope you guys enjoyed what you could.
Fine. That was actually amazing.
Good job, man.
Devin, I just want to say that that was fantastic.
It really was fantastic.
It was amazing.
I mean, you deserve an Oscar. You get to see why he won that award.
Exactly.
Yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
Hey, I know him for a long time. Like, I know he's a great guy.
Yes.
Anyways, thank you for performing.
Thanks for performing. Impromptu karaoke, we love that. Alright, so, the awards are over. Congrats to all of the winners. We're going to move on to a more special part of the event. But before we do that, I'm actually going to put the goodie bag form in the events lounge chat. So, if you want a prize, fill it out.
Really don't want a prize. To... I have concerns.
Nothing.
The best prize we can take away is being joking.
I do want to say that there were some issues with the votes getting counted. Everyone who was announced will still get the prize, but we're gonna go back and look at the the counts and make sure that everyone who won technically gets the same prize. The prize for winning an Oscar, you'll actually get a diamond sword name in game, which is Ooh Shiny, because trophies are shiny, and you get a fancy diamond sword. So, yeah. But everyone who submits the Mineplex goodie bag form will actually be entered to win some of the Ooh Shiny diamond sword names. We're probably going to be giving about like 3 away. So everyone will receive like the general prize, which I have to figure out based on how many people showed up today. But yeah, we'll be giving away some special prizes too. So yeah, just fill out that form and you'll get your prize. However, it's going to take a while because there's a lot of people and I have to apply each prize manually. And I'll also be going on break for a week, so it's going to be at least a week until you get them. If you put your name in your, if you put your name into the form, you'll be automatically entered to win. But if you do win, you can choose to give it to somebody else if you want. So if people already got a new shiny, I'll just pick another person if you already got one from an award. So.
Cool.
All right, so let's move on.
Yeah. I don't know.
Yeah.
So I'm just gonna start with my thing that I have to say to you guys first. So the next section of this event is going to be really corny, so I apologize in advance. But when we started planning this event, we knew from the start that we wanted to focus more on the people in this community rather than just the awards that we do everywhere. I think it's really important to realize that all of us come from different walks of life, and while we may not know each other personally, we already know that all of us in this voice channel have at least one thing in common, which is our love for Mineplex. And I know that sounds super lame, but let's be honest, it's true. So today we're going to hear from some of our wonderful staff and community members about their experience at Mineplex, but I'll start with my sappy message first, just so it's, because it's scary going first, and I thought, like, I'll just get it out of the way so the next person, I don't know. Anyway, I'm just going to jump into it. So I tried to keep this brief, but there's just so much to cover. My Mineplex journey started in around 2013 when Captain Sparkles started uploading Mineplex content to his channel. And at the time, I was around 16 years old, and my favorite server just shut down. So I was looking for a new server where my friends and I could have fun on. And I instantly felt this connection to the people and the games at Mineplex, and I've been here ever since. I applied for staff in late 2016, hoping to be a trainee and work my way towards community management, and lo and behold, that did happen. COM, which was relations and events in one team, was my dream team because as a community member, I felt like my voice didn't matter, and that sparked this passion in me to make a difference and change that. Almost 2 years later, I really do think we have changed that drastically, and I know we can't solve all the issues, but we're doing our best with what we have. I owe so much to the server because I would have never met the wonderful people I get to work with every day. Thank you for continuing to inspire and encourage me to put everything I have into the work we do together. I really am super lucky to be where I am right now. So, thank you for listening to my TED Talk. Means a lot.
So
deep.
I had to cut a lot of, like, the sappy, like, really sappy stuff out, because...
That was awesome! No worries!
I didn't want to...
Yes.
Get sad or whatever.
So, who's next?
I think it's me, maybe?
Before we get into the staff members, Hold on 1 second.
You know, actually, I just realized I forgot.
What?
I just realized I forgot to change my stream name, so apparently I'm playing Sims right now. Okay, I'm not gonna interrupt you. Go.
Yeah, we'll just start off with Husky. There was gonna be one more person, but before that, but that's fine. So Husky, feel free to take the stage.
Okay. I'm going to keep this pretty short because I've been on the staff team for a very long time. So I'll just talk about staff management. So just being on staff management has been a very amazing time, just working with both all 60 plus of my mentees and all of the mentors that are on the team. Especially since the merge about a year ago with ModCord and TM, I've gone to grow a lot closer with all of the members on the team and see how amazing they're doing on their with their groups. Especially with mentors, they do a lot of back-end work, logging stats and observing staff members, doing all that stuff, being able to help their mentees reach their goals, and a lot of it goes unnoticed. So all of the people on the team, both the MAs and the mentors, work extremely hard just to make the moderation staff team awesome. And although Toki can't be here because she is on leave, I just wanted to say on behalf of her, thank you for all of the great work, especially for all of the mentors, because the team wouldn't be the same without them. And I've enjoyed all of my time with them. But yeah, I think that's about it.
Thank you so much, Husky.
Oh, sweet.
It was really sweet.
Yes, Husky is so sweet.
Alright, so our next person is going to be look_Dan. So take it away.
Okay. Can you guys hear me, by the way?
Yeah, we can.
Okay, mm-hmm. Perfect. Okay. So, hello everyone. My name is Ryan, and I'm currently a senior mod on staff management. I was accepted as a trainee back in June of 2016, so I've been here for almost 3 years now. And I got accepted along with my 10 other batch buddies. I started playing Mineplex in 2014 when, kind of similar to you, Emma, but a server that I played on shut down. I was looking for something else, so I went to Mineplex, and I haven't left. So, to be completely honest, I didn't really know what I was getting into when I first applied for staff. So, if any of you are aspiring to join the staff team and you have, you know, intentions and you know a little bit about Mineplex, you're probably way ahead of where I was. But after applying a few times, learning from mistakes, I started to involve myself more in the community, and I became super attached and wanted to help out in any way I could. So that's when I became a staff member. And in my time here, I have been on several sub teams. I used to be a recruiter. I was a reports patrol mentor. And I was also a TMA for about 11 months, or now you would know it as MA. And then, yeah, I became a mentor in 2017. And I was also recently promoted to the trials manager on staff management. So on staff management, I get the best of both worlds by getting to meet all the new staff members, making them feel welcome on the team, and helping them learn as much as they can to have the knowledge and standards of performance that we want to see in moderators. But I also get to work with them as moderators, provided they pass their trial. And I get to watch them grow even more and see them achieve their goals and help them along the way.
which is very rewarding. I also just do my best to make sure that my mentees are happy and motivated in their positions. And on staff management, I honestly get to work with like the most hardworking, incredible people, and it's just a blast every day to take on a new challenge and work with everyone. So to conclude, being a staff member for the past 3 years has been nothing short of an amazing experience. Seeing as I love people and interacting, I've had no shortage of that. And I've learned so much about myself and many life lessons. So for that, I've been extremely grateful. And I think that's everything.
Thank you, Ryan, for the beautiful speech.
Thank you.
All right. So next up is going to be Flame. I think he's muted. I can unmute him. Hi.
Oh, hi. So, I'm Flame, as many of you probably know. I'm currently a senior mod on the clans management senior team, and I'm also on the reports patrol clans sub team. Most of you probably know me because my main focus as a staff member is on kind of moderation and directly helping players, which are both kind of areas that I've dedicated most of my time to as a staff member, ever since I was accepted as a trainee nearly 2 years ago. So on Mineplex, you usually see me moderating, hanging around in Lobby 1 and helping people, or playing Champions Dominate, which is and has been my favorite game. I spend most of my time responding to messages and staff requests and banning hackers or doing work for clans, which makes sense because I'm on the clans management team. And that includes handling forum reports, staff reports, discussing things within the clans management team, replying to messages on Discord, and of course, a lot of moderation in game. So I really love music, and I sing, play the piano, and I'm also currently learning the electric guitar, although very slowly. I do occasionally perform at the karaoke, which is something you should come to because it's very cool. and yeah, so I can definitely say that I love being on the clans management team and the staff team as a whole. It's a challenging but also rewarding experience that really helped me feel like I've been part of something for the past couple of years. Yeah, so I'm always eager to help people out or just have a chat. So if you ever see me around, don't be afraid to say hi. Yeah.
Ooh, it's sponsored. I see you something. Hi.
Thank you. Hi.
Thank you for saying hi. yeah, so my turn?
Yeah, it's your turn.
I thought you were going to say something to intro it. Okay. Don't mind me. So at first I wasn't going to write a speech, but then I was like, well, it's something memorable to do. And I'm not going to go as long as a lot of people because I feel like I can express my emotions with fewer words, you know. So I've been a part of the team almost 5 years now, and I can't just not say anything. So, you know, I'm going to keep it short and sweet. It seems like a lot, but it's gone by so fast, and it won't be the same without the amazing people I've met. Yeah, it seems so corny to say, but my experience has been shaped by the friends I've made and the events I've hosted. Each time I feel down, I'm having a bad day or stressed out, I think the events I host and how it makes people happy and just makes me feel better. All the people I talk to and tell myself, I think of all the people I talk to and tell myself that this is the reason why I do the things I do. So being a part of this team has been amazing, and I'm thankful for all the people I've met on this journey. And that's it.
Thank you,
Bun. Y'all are awesome. Yes.
Thank you, Bun.
Yes.
I love you, Bun.
All we can really say is leave a heart if you enjoyed. Thanks for listening to my TED Talk.
Anyway.
I just deliver, ma'am.
All right, Matt, it's your turn.
All right, so I hope you guys know who I am, but if you don't, I'm Matt, and I'm a senior modern com. Anyway, there's a lot I've done here, from being on translations team back in 2016, to meeting the friend group who I love, each and every one of them, to meeting my batchies, shout out to SkarmMines and Fabian Tuck, who to this day have supported me. I wouldn't return or have this any other way. It's because of this opportunities that will stick with me for the rest of my life, and it's overwhelming and honestly shocking to be here alongside so many amazing staff and community members. So from the bottom of my heart, thank you. With that being said and out of the way, shameless plug, but I do want you to consider the opportunity to apply for staff if you can. It's a very enjoyable experience, and you get to work with a variety of people, and I say that out of anything is the most worth it out of everything.
Thank you, Matt, for that wonderful speech.
You didn't include the last line of the theme. I'm sad.
The last line was cheers, which is thank you, if you guys don't know. All right. All right, next up is Oscar.
Okay, hi guys. So this is kind of a bit last minute. I had to like make an edit to my speech, but anyways, let's go. So, hey everybody, I'm Oscaros, or Oscar, as you may have figured. I'm a senior mod from the UK, and I started out my staff life as a 12-year-old trainee on February the 9th, 2018, and I've just been going ever since. I'm on 3 sub-teams, Mentoring Assistants, where I assist Ralphie and the wonderful Red Pandas. I'm on RPA, and I'm also on Events Assistant, and I love it. I'm also a forum ninja for my senior mod team, and my goals are to continue to prove myself as being able as other people, even if I'm underaged and quite squeaky. I also really, really want to learn good work experience and work requirements. I really love working on Mineplex because of the people that I get connected to and the people who I benefit and they benefit me every day. I really love the whole community aspect of Mineplex and think that we have a very positive community. The Forum Ninja team as a whole is very work and criteria based, but we do try our hardest to manage every appeal. If we deny your appeal, don't take it personally because we're here for everybody else, like all the other senior mod teams and staff. I'm really thankful for the work that everybody does around me and on the teams that I'm a part of. And I just really want to say I'm thankful to have the opportunity, especially being somebody who's underage. To end, I really encourage everybody, all you community members, aspiring trainees, and staff members to keep what you're doing because you do it the best.
Ooh, go up live for staff, people.
Thank you, Oscar. That was amazing.
Your voice is so cute, so don't even worry.
Alright, up next is Fuzzy Jr.
That's me.
Hi,
friends. Alright, my speech might be a little bit different than the rest of these, but I think it's necessary one at best. I hope you've all had a wonderful morning, and I hope you've been enjoying the Oscars thus far. Since my time is scarily limited, I'll keep this brief. Thank you not only to the people nominated today and to the people doing their speeches, but for every single staff member for making a positive impact on this network. Even if you struggle to find the time to moderate currently or in a rough spot in your staff career, your impact, in one way or another, has made Mineplex what it is today. I cannot appreciate you enough for doing so. Even if you didn't receive a single nomination, who cares? You are still a unique staff member no one could replace. Again, everyone has my utmost respect for staying strong and continuing to put work in as a staff member. You are certainly not required to do so, and the passion you give goes a long way. Even if you're considering applying for a staff position yourself, don't give up. It's certainly not the easiest process, and it may not happen as suddenly as you'd hope, but it can and will happen eventually. I believe in you not just as a recruiter, but as a fellow player. Thank you, everybody, and have a nice weekend. That's it.
Aww.
Shout out to a new unit. I love you. I have more time.
Thank you.
We love a shout out moment. All right. Next up is Marcy. Or should I say Marcy?
All right. I am not Marcy. There is no T in there. I am Marcy.
Not me.
Why must you do this to me? No, Maple. It's not Walmart, CD. Thank you. But okay, I'm gonna do my little speech. Hey guys, I'm Marcy. Did an MLI intro there. There you go. I've been a staff member for 2 years. I got trainee on April 21st, 2017, and I have one batch buddy that's still going strong with me, which is Snip. He is on comm, and I like to call him Pins. Everyone bullies him and calls him Pins, so please call him that. My senior mod team is Event Squad, and I am also a X-Form Ninja. My very first sub-team was Event Assistant, as well as my sub-teams of RPA, IT, which is Ideas Team, and FM, which is for mod. On the side of all these sub-teams, I am the co-lead of CMP, which is Community Mentoring Program. The rest of my staff/Mineplex history can be found on my forum profile under information if you'd like to know more about all those sub-teams. So basically, being a staff member on Mineplex has helped me be more confident, learn to increase my writing and problem-solving skills, as well as manage my time better, especially on event assistance. I cannot stress how much being on event helps you with time management. It's insane. While here at Mineplex, I've also met a lot of really neat people and friends, and in a very, very special case, my boyfriend, Narwhal. I originally became a staff member because I loved helping, answering questions, and that loved showing that staff can still have fun but be serious when needed to be. I still hold these close to me and hope to be a role model with them. In my future with Mineplex, I hope to either become a Mineplex support member and or the admin of Event Squad so that I can help out even more, and I have and hope that I can be able to continue my goals that I set for myself as a trainee. Basically, that's it. If you have questions or concerns, you can message me. That's it.
Thank you, Marcy. Even though you're
not coming to take Emily's place. She's too good at that. Wait until she resigns, which is never.
Well, at least you know. All right. So next up is AGL3. Oh my god, I can't talk.
Hi. All right. Hi. That would be me. Okay. I'm sorry in advance because this is going to be like really cheesy, and I didn't cut any of the cheesiness out. So yeah. All right. So although shame on me for this, recruitment was not the senior mod team I said that I wanted to join in my training interview. It definitely has turned out to be my dream team. I joined the staff team as an underage trainee in August of 2017. And then I joined the recruitment assistance team on April 14th, 2018, and instantly fell in love with the work that the team does. Working on recruitment both lets me use and refine my strengths, such as comprehensive reading, writing, and time management, as well as continue improving in places where I'm definitely not as strong, such as like communication over voice chat, small talk, and decision making. Even though I've worked with the team for over a year now, I haven't lost any of the passion that I initially had due to the dynamic and engaging nature of the work. The best part of the team, though, is definitely going to be the people. When people talk about the recruitment family, they're not really exaggerating at all. A large part of what I love about recruitment is getting to work alongside some amazing, hardworking, and extraordinarily funny people. I look forward to our weekly meetings because not only do I get to keep doing the work that I love, I also get to talk to everyone on the team at once. I love that I get to do work that I enjoy while working alongside people who I can both make fun of, be made fun of, and also have good discussions with. So yeah, thank you to Islin Finn, Sage, Dean, Fire Lobby, Joined, Arjun, Max, B, Cloud, and Haze for making my experience so awesome.
Thank you, Jared.
Thank you.
Thank you.
All right. This is actually going to be our last senior mod. Haley, are you here?
I'm here. Eki. At Nolan.
Haley.
Hello, gamers.
Hello.
Okay, so this one might be kind of long because I write a lot, but I talk fast, so it probably won't sound as long. And yes, it is very cheesy. Okay, so most of you probably know me as like Castle Siege person, but yeah, anyways, so a little background on me. So I grew up in a military family, which as many of you like probably don't know, we constantly moved. I would never stay in one place for too long, so it was difficult for me to establish long-lasting friendships or any connections. I, like many others, had no physical place to call my home, but I was fortunate enough to find Mineplex. Being a part of the server was honestly life-changing. I got to immerse myself within a diverse community of like-minded people who were just as enthusiastic about Minecraft as me. I never considered myself anything close to social, but here at Mineplex is a whole different story. For me to say that my experience here has been amazing would be an understatement. Ever since I joined the server back in 2014, I've made friends and memories that I would cherish for the rest of my life. Many of the friends I have met here are some of the kindest, funniest, and most supporting people in the world. I know that I call them my friends, but they are my family, my Mine Man family. So I wanted to thank a few people. I want to thank Sage, my BB, also known as the Nui Nui, for being the light that always brightens my day. She's been stuck with me since the very beginning, and I wouldn't be here without her undying support. I would also like to thank Nolan, also known as Shame, for being my partner in crime. Whether we are tryharding, sharing memes, or doing ideas teamwork, he's an encouraging, supportive, and lighthearted person to work with. I'm glad that I have had the opportunity to watch him grow not only as a staff member, but as a friend. And even though I know he's not here, I would like to thank King Crazy, also known as Joe. He was one of the 18 batch buddies I had, and he and I were the best of friends. Well, at least I thought we were. Just kidding, we're chill. A long time ago, him and I were applying for Game Insights, and he convinced me to apply for CSGI Castle Siege. I wasn't expecting to get the position because, at the time, I hardly played CS, but I got it. After immersing myself within the community, I realized that there were many communities that were often ignored or neglected on Mineplex, and they were in need of help. I learned that that was when I really learned that I wanted to be a part of community management. At the time, I was QAT and got QA, but I resigned at the time due to like focus on myself. But once I returned, I knew that I wanted to be on comm. I became a trainee January 8th, 2016. With the intentions of improving the community. Fast forward to now, 3 years later, my goal hasn't changed. Being able to work hands-on with the community and other members of community management has been an absolute pleasure. I always love seeing what ideas everyone comes up with in all of their discussions. It's truly amazing to see the community come together and work with us to create new updates that everyone enjoys. Being a part of comm has been a huge step forward towards my goal, but I still have a lot more to accomplish. I'm grateful for my position as a staff member, and I look forward to serving you all further.
Aww. Thank you, Haley.
You're welcome, Matt. I love you.
Love you.
Haley, I just want to say that you're amazing.
You too, fam.
No, I can't.
Hey, you guys remember when I said Haley would be the last senior mod?
Yeah.
Well, I kind of lied and forgot. Actually, we have one more. Fabian Tuck? I think that's how you say it?
Yep.
It's your time to shine, man. Let's go.
Okay, well, hi, it's me. If you don't know me, I am Fabian Tuck, and I am a senior mod here at Mineplex on the social media team. My two batch buddies are Skarm and Matt, and Yes. We both got trainee on April 28th, 2018. Our 1 year makes tomorrow, actually. I wanted to actually go over the social media team with you guys. So social media team works long with the media team, the newsletter team, the streams team, and the content creator council team. We oversee all of Mineplex's social media accounts, and we also brainstorm and create engaging posts for said accounts. I work alongside Luvli HD, who is our current leader of the social media team and who is also the head of staff. Our manager of the social media team is Crumplex, and all of our other team members include Dude Guy, Hamanza, Minelium200, and Mini. If you guys have any questions about the team, feel free to message any member of us, or you could even ask me. But with that being said, have a lovely rest of your day.
You too, buddy. You too.
Thank you. All right, so before we get into the moderators, we actually have a special guest, which is one of our wonderful build leads, Dutty. So feel free to unmute yourself and say hi. And I think you can. Actually, I might have to. Here.
Hi. Hi. I couldn't. Okay, so I'm basically going to vamp this one because I had something completely different written out for my speech and panicked right before I was meant to talk. But my name is Dutty. I don't know what you're saying about mic quality. I hope it doesn't suck completely. But yeah, my name's Dutty, not Duty, for everyone that enjoys calling me that. I'm currently a build lead, but I've also been pretty much every other rank. I mean, senior mod, I was trainee twice, the first time in 2015, and I've actually been a builder and a build lead for almost 3 years now. I basically wanted to take this time to shout out like the rest of my build team, especially to Pixel Creates, who actually does a ton of work for the build team, including like all of the map issues and everything that people, you know, submit. And he doesn't get as much recognition as I think he should. So yeah, shout out to Pixel, and shout out to every single builder for literally everything that you do. And of course, shout out to my lovely map testers, who have nothing to do with the build team, but I love you guys anyway. Apply at mineplex.com/buildtester. I just want to say, for anyone who anyone who enjoys building, I'm looking at you, Luvli. Anyone who does enjoy building, it's incredibly rewarding to be a builder, and I took the leap to apply almost 3 years ago just on a whim, and I have not regretted it. And yeah, I would say to anyone who is thinking about it, anyone who enjoys building, definitely go for it, because it is an incredibly rewarding team. And I love my map testers, and shout out to like so many of them for winning today, just saying, like literally so many of them. All right, yeah, that's all. Cheers.
Thank you. That was great. We love a plug. I know Matt typed the application link. Yeah, check that out, guys.
HTTPS. Hold on.
Okay, you don't have to spell out every single character, Matt. All right. All right, let's get into our moderators, and then we have a few trainees, and then some community members. And that'll be pretty much it for the event. But we're going to start the moderators off with Wadi Wadi 14.
All right. Hello, hello.
Hi.
Okay. So, yo, what are you doing, guys? Okay, anyway. So, first off, the pre-show was 12 out of 10. Am I right? Right? Okay. Anyway, so anyway, if you guys didn't know already, I'm Wadi, and I first got trainee on April 7th of 2017. I'm a moderator here on the Mineplex Network, hashtag rankless batch, best batch, am I right? Anyway, going on, I'm currently not on a sub team, but I hope to join the event assistance team again and possibly the CMA team. I'm hoping to join the event squad as a senior mod team. And just a fun fact, I've been a forum ninja here before. So it was very appealing. Am I right? Okay, anyway. I've also been... I already said that. Sorry. Okay. So, yeah, what everybody been saying about... It's really true. Like, it's really cool working with the rest of the staff team. You know, I've seen staff members needing help, and there's another staff member almost immediately willing to help. And the mentors that I've been with have always been supportive and helpful. Specifically, I've been with Whiff, my first ever mentor I ever had on Mineplex. So Whiff is not here right now, but shout out to him. He's the one that really started helping me get out with with Mineplex and everything. Then there's Dole. I think it's Dole Siliqui, if I'm right. I'm sorry if I mispronounced that. And currently, it's Look_Dan, my current, or aka Ryan, my current mentor. So shout out to you guys. Thank you for everything you do. All right, where was I? I kind of went off script there. Okay. You know, there's time, and with the whole mentor thing, there's times when I'm going through something in real life and I can talk to someone about it, and you know, they've been there. Now I joined the staff team to interact with the community as a staff member and to help in any way I can to help make Mineplex better and to help the server be clear from rule breakers. Now, I've gotten so much more from that. I have learned skills that I'll use continuing my life, and the opportunity to work with amazing people, well, is, you know, amazing. Anyway, so, you know, a little bit of history. My Mineplex time / career didn't start off with staff, obviously. It started back around 2014, and Emily said she heard about, I believe she heard about Mineplex through Captain Sparkles. I actually heard about Mineplex through Dan TDM. He opened chest and played Mineplex games, and I was thinking, you know, hey, I wanted to play those games too. So, you know, I was a young kid, and I still am a young kid at 18 years old. Anyway, I bought Hero when it was the highest rank, and you know, back then, you know, I never thought I'd be a staff member back then. Like, I never thought, like, to be honest, I don't remember myself thinking that there's even staff members on a Minecraft server back then. So that's just what I was thinking back then. Okay. But I still was a good kid. I didn't get punished. I have a clean punishment history. Weird flex, but okay. Anyway, and I hope to stay on the staff team for a long time. So really, thank you to the Mineplex staff team and the entire Mineplex community for giving me this opportunity and for letting me assist and help you all to the best of my ability. Thanks for giving me skills that I'll use a lot in the future. And cheers to a lot more years. Thank you.
Wow, that was so fantastic.
That was great, Wadi. Thank you. All right, fam, it's actually your turn.
Oh, boy.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure it's going to be very long. Yep. Hello, everyone. For those who know me and those who don't, let me introduce to myself. My name is Fantastic, or you can call me Ryan. I have joined Mineplex in the late 2013 and later rejoined in September 2014. I remember that I bought my first rank Hero in January 8, 2015, and later Legend on March 2, 2015 on my 15th birthday. I have been in the community for at least 5 years. Before I was a staff,
I did not know how to interact with most of the community members until I have got to know them more. After I started making new friends, I feel more confident talking to anyone. I have been a staff member for 3 years since I was accepted to training on January 29, 2016. My training mentor was Mike Likes Muffins, and he was one of my great training mentors who helped me out during my trial. I was promoted to moderate on April 3, 2016, after I successfully passed my training trial. Now, my current mentor is Dosilocry and her assistant, xUmbreon. I know that they have not, they're not in Discord, but I just want to give them a shout out for helping me out no matter what. Currently, I'm in 5 subteams, which will be streams, forum moderator, reports patrol, event assistant, and ideas team. I was also awarded moderator of the month for August 2018, which was last year. As I'm an older staff member, I have tons of experience on the team for the longest time. I remember that I submit my helper/trainee applications 8 times until I accomplished my first ultimate goal as a community member. Yes, I also made a trainee acceptance speech when there's trainee acceptance party event 3 years ago. When I was a trainee, I started to get nervous on my first day. After my trainee mentor, Mike Like Muffins, helped me out, I began to become more confident in the staff team. I have some of my best moments as a trainee by making new friends, setting my goals, and getting my experience. I have been working on getting my promotion to CMR for 3 years in a row. I never received my ultimate promotion in the first place, so everyone is still trying to encourage me. I love you guys. I have my top 3 goals that I want to become a senior mod. My main dream team will be Event Squad because I love to become an event host and I have been part of the events team for a year. However, my 2 backup teams will be Forum Ninja and Staff Management. I love to be a staff member here at Mineplex and I will always love to help out. Mineplex will always be my first home, and I love to interact with more community members, including staff members. I love this community so much, and my memories will live on. I would like to thank all the staff members, including the community members, who have been here for me. I am looking forward to getting to know you guys in the community more. And that's it.
That was fantastic.
Yes, it is fantastic.
Love you, fam.
Thank you, fam.
Love you, fam.
We love you.
Oh, thank you, guys.
All right. Next up, we have Sickle. I think he can unmute himself, though.
Hello?
Hi.
All right. So, I'm going to keep this pretty short, but here we go. So for those who don't know me, my name's Sickle, and I recently got promoted to moderator here, and I have been on the staff team for almost 3 months now. My batch is, we call ourselves the Savengers, because there was originally 7 of us, and there are now 4 of us. It's me, Evans, Shame, and Sven. So far, I've loved my experience on the staff team. Ever since I was accepted as trainee, I've met so many great people in and out of the staff team who have been nothing but welcoming and caring to me. I really enjoy helping out members of the community and having fun and playing games with them. I've been on the ideas team since November and have had such a great time doing that as well. Discussing the suggestions on the forums and seeing how many creative ideas people can come up with really shows me how great each and every person is and how much they contribute to the community. My goal as of now is most likely to become a senior mod on the community management, but who knows what other sub teams I may end up on. So far, it has been a great journey, and I can't wait to see what sub teams or possibly senior mod teams I end up on. And one last thing before I go, I just want to say for anyone who's going for trainee and feels like they will never get it or feel unappreciated, just know that you can keep trying and never give up. This goes for everyone in life. Never give up on your goals because endless possibilities await you. Thanks for listening and have a great day.
you, Sickle.
Thank you, Sickle.
It was great.
Thank you, Sickle.
All right, next up we have Shame or Nolan.
Nolan.
Okay. That's hi, you. Everyone. Hi. Okay, so hello, my name is Shame, and yes, it's pronounced Shame, not like Shyam or something, because I know quite a few people ask me how to pronounce my name, but anyway, my experience on the staff team has just been like amazing and like lovely, and it's great to work with all these awesome people, you know, on the team. It's been a lot of fun, like playing games, moderating, just being there for people, and just fun to interact with some of the greatest community members. I am currently on two sub-teams, Ideas Team and Event Assistance. I'd say it's honestly, the workload is so fun, like discussing, critiquing ideas, and hosting events when we actually have an event server and like we actually have perms is really fun. If you're interested in those teams, I definitely recommend applying because it's just really fun getting to work with so many different and unique people. I'm a moderator on MineFlex, and my main dream team or like senior mod team is definitely community management. So shout out to Haley or Hazy24. She's basically been like my mom throughout my whole experience, like literally on MineFlex. She's also the one who inspired me to go for staff and ideas in the first place. Also Matt, oh my gosh, just everyone, honestly, but also shout out to SnowyKitty and TeaSpiller. They're my mentor and MA, and they've been super supportive and they really helped me throughout my training trial. So I love them. And shout out to all the con members and all the ES members. They're just so cool. I don't know what to say. I love them all. And yes, yeah, so, and also lastly, shout out to all of the community members and all the staff members on MineFlex. Keep up all the good work you do, and Illy all. And yeah, I'll see you gamers later. I'm done.
Thank you, Nolan. That was great.
That was great, Nolan.
Thank you, Nolan. We love you.
Love you, Nolan.
I love you, Nolan.
That's my son.
Oh my god.
Love you too.
All right.
Oh my god, that's so cute.
He's going to be our last moderator. Next up is Sven.
Hey, can you guys hear
me?
Yes, we can hear you, Sven.
Yes.
Sven.
Sven.
I'm sorry if I call you Seven.
yes, Queen. I'm gonna go after Shane. That was awesome. But if you would have told me 4 years ago when initially joining the server that I was going to be a trainee, a mod, and a senior mod at some point, I would have honestly laughed in your face. But the reality is my staff journey over the years has been a transformative experience, and I've been able to develop so many skills that I've been able to use in my daily life. Oh my god, what? Stop messing. I want to say that, you know, I owe so much to this server. I made long-lasting friends here. I learned about myself on here. I learned English here. I grew up here. And when I first became a helper 4 years ago, I was an absolute mess. I was a horrible helper. I think Wander could definitely attest to that. But I made, you know, 2015. Where was I? I made mistake after mistake, and I almost was demoted. However, I was given a second chance and I ran with it. I grew immensely from that experience, and I am the person now because of that. So when I became a staff member, when I came back to the staff team in February, I had looked Dan as a mentor, and I still do, and I've been able to continuously grow as a staff member and as a person. The point of this whole story is that don't give up on yourself, because I almost did. And I definitely wouldn't be here today if I would have given up on myself. So don't give up on yourself, because you'll hate yourself for doing that. So with that being said, I look forward to continue to be a great staff member here on the server. And I really look forward to seeing what the future holds. So thank you guys so much. And amazing. Oh, also lastly, thank you. Huge thank you to Event Squad. Every staff member who made this event possible. I can't imagine how much work has gone into this event, and you guys did an amazing job. So congratulations to you guys, and thank you guys so much.
Aww, shout out so to Ed.
That was so sweet, Seven. Also, Seven, do you still remember the training boot camp?
Oh yes. Okay, so Trinity Boot Camp's coming back 2020. Like, anyways, it's just a shameless plug, you know.
Oh my gosh! Can I be in the Trinity Boot Camp?
Of course.
You're an admin.
Guys.
Oh my goodness!
I wanna be trainee, guys.
Oh man, tells me that I missed one of my trainee moments back in like 3 years ago.
Speaking of trainees, we're actually moving to the trainee section.
Nice.
Yes.
Wow, we love a great transition. Anyway,
yeah, it was so fun to say that my name was.
The first up is going to be Iconic, which is probably like one of the best usernames I've ever seen. But I think I have to server mute them. Think that worked?
Okay, thank you. Oh my god, it did.
Hi.
Hi guys, my name's Iconic, and as Emily said, I hate myself. I'm a trainee. Well, one thing that people may not know about me is that I've actually been on the staff team 3 times. I was staff back in 2016 with Emma Grill after Ygritte and Zombie, and in 2017 with Rosie601, or as many of you know it today, Rose Day or Rose Meme. I've been at Mineplex since 2013, and I used to just play on and off with friends who stopped playing. So I decided to get more involved with the community at the end of 2015 and thought I'd go for trainee. I was almost certain that I wouldn't get in, yet here I am. 3 times later, lol. I honestly applied for staff again because I wanted to make a difference, whether that be within the staff team or community or just overall. And I know that sounds like cheesy and cliche, but it was honestly my mindset coming back to the staff team. I'm currently heading for staff management or community management, as I believe that they would best fit my personality and roles. I've met a ton of amazing friends along the way, such as the Roadmen, or Leah or Acolis, Katie or Zipper, love you Katie, Jay or Sobki, Brian or 1000, Mary or Wixco, and Maxine or Ray. Sorry, I mean Maxie, and my mentor Ralphie. For those of you who think about coming staff, it's a lot more than just punishing players and having a tag. It's more of an opportunity to make new friends and see things from a new perspective. And if it weren't for staff, I know I definitely would not have the amazing friends I have today, and would honestly not be the same person. I used to be quite shy and never really speak to anyone, but becoming staff really pushed me to come out my shell. And now, honestly, I don't shut up when I'm talking. I mean, originally, like, this is like an autobiography, so you should all thank Emily for saying that it can't be too long and saving you all the pain. But just to close out my little speech, if you think about going for staff, then I think you should do it and not give up on it. I mean, I say that as a person who has faced many obstacles, and trust me, I mean many obstacles along the way and being knocked back a lot of times. It's honestly like an experience like no other, and you'll meet a hardworking team of people who put in a lot of work and effort to make Mineplex an enjoyable place for a lot of people. Thank you all, and enjoy the Oscars. Thank you guys. Love you all. XOXO.
Aww, I love you too, Callum.
That was amazing.
Thank you,
Callum. XOXO.
Thank you, Callum. All right. So our next person, or our next trainee, is gonna be BB Boy 2003. Huh? No, Sammy's next though, but BB Boy is first. Hello.
Hi everyone. How are you?
Hi.
Good.
Awesome. I am BB Boy 2003.
and I was accepted trainee on March 2nd, 2019. And I've had the most interesting time of my life as staff on here, for just to say the least. My first couple weeks were rough, as I was still learning the ropes on how things worked here. But over the past month, I've come to grow in both maturity and knowledge. So I've also met awesome new people here, like my batch buddies Coily, Luca, Finn, and Luvli, who got an early promotion to moderator. They have been so awesome, and I'm so proud of all of them. Also, thank you to Kawaii Lovey for being my interviewer and making the interview process as easy as possible for me. Finally, I'd also like to extend my sincerest gratitude toward Dasiliqui and Umbreon, my mentor and mentor assistant. They have helped me with everything, and if it wasn't for their efforts, I wouldn't be talking here as a staff member today. I decided to become staff because a while ago, I was watching YouTube, and I saw a video from Wadi in my recommended about his funny staff stories, and I watched a bunch of his videos after that, and he made the staff team sound super cool, so I decided to give it a shot and apply. Two applications later, I get in, and obviously it surprised me. My future goal in the staff team is to be a forum ninja and a mentoring assistant, because I enjoy interacting on the forums, and I also want to help other new staff just as Umbreon has helped me. The staff team is so awesome, and I hope that you can apply, and I hope to keep meeting new people and creating new friendships. I am B-Boy, and I'm just a simple choo-choo who strives to make a difference as much as I can, and I hope to reach mod soon and meet everyone on the staff team and build a relationship with everyone in the community. Thank you.
Oh, that was so sweet.
Oh, thank you. I feel good. I feel good.
Yeah.
B-Boy, I just want to say that your one was fantastic training, and I hope you get moderator soon.
You're awesome, too.
Thank you.
That one time I accidentally promoted your channel before I got staff. I am a server, me myself.
Oh, okay. Up next, we have Sammy, which I think I have to unmute you. I need to find you.
Batch buddy.
Hi.
Hello. Okay, can you hear me fine? Because...
Yep, I can hear you, Sammy.
Yes.
Okay, because my little cousin stole my computer, and I'm on my phone. Okay. So, hi. To introduce myself, I'm SkarmMines, a current Java trainee, and this is actually my second time being staff. I'm currently on translation teams under Spanish, and currently on my trial for ideas team, which I'm extremely excited about. I joined Mineplex probably somewhere in 2014 when I was 14 years old, and I was completely smitten with the server. I was on and off a lot and didn't fully consider myself to be a part of the community until late 2016. During that time is when I started to apply for staff. I initially wanted to become a staff member on Mineplex just because of the immense love I had for the server itself and the community, which hasn't faltered to this day. I wanted to put my helpful and nurturing personality into the community that has given to me so much throughout the past 4 years and give back to them. Tomorrow, April 28th, will actually be 1 year since I was first accepted, along with two other current staff, which are Enunciated, Matt, and Fabian Tuck. As a trainee, I'm still working on my trial in hopes to become a moderator. If promoted, I would be interested in working towards primarily recruitment or staff management as a senior mod team, with community management also being an interest. The reason being for my primary choices is that I'm really interested in the work these teams do, and having been through the trainee process myself twice, I feel like my nurturing and outgoing personality would be well placed through helping trainees, whether it be recruiting them or guiding them with or through their trial. I really quickly want to shout out Dasiliqui, not only my best friend, but also my amazing mentor, and ex-Umbreon for not only being a great MA, but also someone I can gush to about Ariana Grande. Throughout my time here, I have made such genuine friendships in and out of the staff team that I'm extremely grateful for. Being a part of this community has been very rewarding to me, and though there's been a fair share of lows that we all know, the highs definitely outweigh them. Seeing how far we've come from the beginning and how much we have left to go, one thing I know for sure is we'll figure it out together as a community. So thank you for coming to the Oscars, and I hope you guys enjoyed it as much as our members of Community Management and Events Squad enjoyed planning it.
That was so we sweet, love you, Sammy.
We love
thank you, Sammy. All right. So we did have one other mod, but something came up, so we might just do community members now and come back to them. We'll see. Wait, is ZTB here?
Nope, he isn't here.
He said that he was good to do it now, but... Is that him? Yeah, that's him. Oh, he just left again.
He's here.
Hi.
Hi.
All right, feel free to take it away.
Yep, so hey, I'm CCB. I've been a trainee for just over 2 months now. I got accepted on February 23rd. So, I'd really like to thank everyone who's helped me throughout my staff journey so far, especially my mentor, my MA, and everyone who's really been there along the way. But really, what's most important to me about Mineplex, and what really helped me want to apply for training, is the community and the people who are here at Mineplex. I feel like, compared to other servers and other games, we have a really welcoming community that's really open and helpful, and it just really helped me to want to apply for trainee. And as others have said, if you're considering applying for trainee, then I definitely recommend that. I've grown a lot since I got trainee, and I'm doing a lot better than I was. I had some issues, and honestly, I think I've really grown as a person, both in real life and in game. So it's definitely a rewarding experience. If you're considering applying, go for it. That's it. Sorry, it was really short, but that's all I got. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Z. Sure. That was a great speech.
That was great. All right, we're getting up to our last section, which is the community members.
Here we go.
Landon, you want to take it away? I hope he's here.
I am.
Hi.
Hi. Oh my god, okay.
Hello, Landon.
So, hi, I'm Landon, or as many as you might know me as Landay. I've been a part of the Mineplex community for about 4 years now, and about a year and a half ago, I used to be part of the very toxic community, and I was even permuted, like, twice or three times. I realized that if I wanted to actually get things done and help the server, that I was going about it the completely wrong way. Since then, I've joined Ideas team, Map testing team, Quality Assurance testing team. I was invited to General GI team. I became the founder of the Level 100 Discord, as well as team staff for GI. I would certainly say the work here that I've done for Mineplex is the most thing about it for me. I get to meet a bunch of new people through it, and I get to hear many unique ideas and suggestions. I work on Mineplex. My work on Mineplex even led me to have my entire friend group of Gamers Club full of the best people that I know. I'm really grateful for Mineplex and the people and memories it's given me, even if I'm inactive on it. Shout out time to Dutty, Rose Day, Rail, DivinePegasi, Stxne, and all of Gamers Club. And thank you to Emily for being the best friend that anyone could ever ask for, and GI. Thank you for the under 90 seconds you gave me.
You're welcome. Thank you for that.
Where's
that
my
amazing
shout out, buddy?
Oh, dang. That's
shout out to Matt as well.
Thank you. Oh, boy.
That we almost had to throw down. All right, next up is going to be Unfavorited, which is actually one of our winners today. He won Funniest Community Member. Hello, Unfave.
Hello, everybody. I hope everyone's having a nice day today. Okay, so I'm just getting right into it. So my experience at Mineplex has been quite a wild ride and filled with nothing but good memories. I remember finding the server in 2014 or 15, and MicroBattles being the first game I played because my favorite YouTuber at the time uploaded him playing it on his channel. Since then, I've been attached to Mineplex in this game. I didn't really start being interactive with the community until late 2017, I started posting on forums, talking with people, and making friends. It's something to this day I don't regret, and now I have many friends I've met on Mineplex. I am on the Ideas team and as well, and my experience there has been great. I've met so many nice people there, and my closest friends are now are from there. I am also proud to say that I have made every monthly leaderboard so far and hope to reach 1 year of being on the Ideas leaderboard. Even now, I am looking into more ways to contribute to the server and the community. I would love to join more sub-teams and help more, and one day even become a staff on Mineplex. I hope to be a forums ninja or a community manager. This server can last another year or even another month, and I will never regret finding this server and its community. And I also like to give a personal shout out to Gamers Club, because the people there are amazing, and without them, I don't know where I would be. But I also like to call out Dutty for spelling my name with a U and not with a V. That I'm shook. I'm really offended. It's unfavorited without a U. So take note, Dutty. Anyways, thank you guys.
Thank you. Oh my god. Well.
Thank you, Unfave.
Thank you, Unfave. That was kind of everything.
No, thank you.
All right, so the next community member is Sorry. I will unmute you. Hi.
Hello.
Hi.
Is this on? Okay, good. See, I've been gone for a while, but I got a few things to say, not about my experience really, but here it goes. You know, things were always the same, the way they are now. Believe it or not, there was once a day where you'd be able to queue up for a survival team's game and join almost instantly to a full lobby. I'm sure you know, it's not the same. Not anymore. That doesn't mean we should stop. We shouldn't. Because there was also a day where we, as a community, stood together, hand in hand. And for the brief shock that sent our servers plummeting downhill, we also fell together, hand in hand. Nowadays, I don't see it. And I know I've been gone for a while. Most of you don't even know who I am. In short, I'm one of you. I was one of you. Not anymore. Now, there are people. Individuals with lives. Individuals who spent days of playtime on the server. Who have fallen from respectable positions amongst the staff team. And are now yearning to spread chaos, hatred, and destruction against those they claim are the antagonists. The higher-ups of the staff team, of course. To those individuals, the staff team has been around for a long time, longer than you. And while it's changed, it hasn't changed much, but you did. Nevertheless, I ask you, if you're so sure you're the hero, the protagonist, the savior whose goodness of heart will purify the server of corruption, then tell me, whose hand are you holding? Who are you standing with? And what are you willing to stand for? Make Mineplex great again.
Wow. That Thank speech you, was so interesting.
I love that.
I don't have any words to say, but that was so interesting and excellent.
I'm speechless.
Thank you.
I'm like kind of speechless.
Thank you, sorry for that.
Are you our new Mineplex president?
Hell no. Hell no.
You sound like a president. Hello.
The president?
You are
Obama.
President,
hello.
Now.
Kidding me?
Yeah, you're Obama.
This what happened to him after leaving the office? He's
it
making Mineplex great again.
Video game intro, or you're our new president. So,
all right.
Yeah, pick one.
Oh, on the spot. All right.
Mineplex president.
Thanks.
What's your new name?
All right.
All right. Well.
Very poetic. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Very poetic. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. Thanks.
All right. Next up, yes. We have Warp. I have to find him. Oh, here we go. Hi, Warp.
Hello. Is my mic okay?
Yeah, that's great.
Okay, yeah, I'm like in a McDonald's right now, so. Okay. I'll start off by saying I actually started off playing Minecraft the Light Edition back when it was free and stuff like that. It wasn't until like middle school-ish where I would like watch my friends play Mineplex all the time, and I was always jealous that I didn't have, you know, the Java edition. So I went out and bought Minecraft just to play Mineplex. It was literally $30, and I really didn't have an allowance at the time, so it was almost hard to say that I could regret it, but I really don't regret it. The Mineplex experience has really given me something special in my heart. It's giving me all these memories, such as like making a team of 7 in SG with my friends back when that was allowed, messing with people in SSM and champions, getting bodied in clans, losing in Mixed Arcade. These are all different things that we've enjoyed together, but because they've all moved on now, I'm like really the only one left to do anything here. So I want to do something bigger. I want to join the staff team. I want to do all these influential things to improve Mineplex, to make it something, a memorable part of everyone's, what am I saying? Of everyone's thing. So I started off trying to become a trainee and stuff like that. Got denied all 4 times. So I almost given up, but I stuck with becoming a GI member, IDS team member, and map tester. But now I'm an ex-map tester. But anyways, I really enjoy being on these teams. Games Insights would help me change the games to the way the community wants it to be. IDS team helps me project people's voices in ways that they cannot. And finally, really each of these teams have their own communities within this large Mineplex ecosystem, and it becomes a really tight family because they're so small. And our bonds become stronger. And it makes me very happy to think about that I have this family to always look back to. Anyways, that's my Mineplex experience. It's mostly been about the memories and not anything I've really done. But yeah.
Aw, thank you, Warp. That was great.
No problem.
Aw. Aw, that was so sweet.
Good job.
Alright, next up we have Jacob.
I still have push to talk, by the way.
What?
What?
All right, I'm reading my.
I still have perms.
Oh, okay. I'll meet you.
Hi, all right, you ready? You ready?
Yeah.
Is my mic bad?
We can still hear you.
It's okay.
Okay. Yeah, I'm not even really using mic. I'm just yelling outside right now. So I joined Mineplex 4 years ago when my brother showed it to me. It always interested me in the unique games and the wonderful community within. I took a year off when, like, Minecraft didn't interest me. I was just, you know, bored of it. And I returned around mid-2018-ish. And since then, I started being, like, active on the forums and spent a lot of my time in-game with friends. My favorite games are Cake Wars and Nano Games. And I don't have a problem with really spending any money on Mineplex, since I think they deserve money for all the fun it has given me. Mineplex is almost a second home to me, and that's why I'm working towards becoming a trainee to help out the server even more and strengthen the community. I'm hoping to stick around with Mineplex as long as it lasts due to all the friends and fun it has provided me. Hope you as a community member or you as a staff member continue to make Mineplex a great place, and I hope to see you around sometime. That's it.
Alright, thank you.
Oh, yeah, I'm a really bad speaker, so yeah.
Oh no, you were great. Don't worry.
You did. Your speech is great. Don't worry about it. We all love you.
That was amazing.
Thanks.
Alright.
Yeah.
So our last speech of the event is going to be Wiz Techno. Alright.
Okay, I'm right here.
Hey Wiz.
I'm kind of scared here, but let's just do this.
It'll be okay. Fine. You got this.
Yeah. Okay. Hello. I've been a Mineplex community member for a few years now. I've seen a lot of updates, big and small. I've seen admins resign and get promoted. I've seen Mineplex's ups and downs. I've seen a lot. What keeps me here, though? To be honest, I say love the great community here. For a long time, I took for granted how good of a community we have. Then, one day, I took a step back and fully understood how nice, friendly, and helpful we are. First of all, the staff team is absolutely amazing. I love how dedicated, open, and interactive every one of them is. I especially love how the admins are so open with their work, and I look up to them as role models. I strive for teams like Ideas and Community Quality Assurance because I love trying to improve Mineplex. With the opening of the official Mineplex Discord, I've been able to connect with so many different awesome users and communicate with people that have shaped my day-to-day life at Mineplex. People like Chris have shown me how online people can come together and have fun working on projects. Sophie has shown me the dedication one can put into Mineplex, especially the forum. And Class N has been an all-around great friend, and SkarmMines wanted me to shout her out, so yeah. Game Insights is another important life changer at Mineplex. Ever since I joined the Game Insights Discord, my energy for improving and helping balance games has never been lost. Game Insights and its Discords have truly shown me how a group of dedicated community members can come together and make a change. All in all, Mineplex has given me opportunities to interact with many wonderful people, and through amazing community managers, I've been able to empower change on the network. I can confidently say that Mineplex will only improve from this day onward, and I look forward to all the changes the team has in store for us. Okay, that's the end.
Thank you, Wiz. That was great.
Thank you, guys.
Thank you, Wiz.
All right, that concludes the 2019 Mineplex Oscars. It's been a wonderful ride. Thank you to everybody who won awards today, to everyone who made speeches today. I know we couldn't get to everybody who wanted to maybe do a speech here, but I feel like if we had everybody talking, it would last like 6 hours, and it's just a lot of time. But yeah. Oh my god, I'm Fave, Wiz, Ushiny. You guys have to win the giveaway if you want Ushiny, alright? Thank you, sorry. But,
I think that's
pretty much it for the event. We'll be posting all of the winners in a forum thread over the next day or two. And event prizes will be sorted out. Not this weekend, but next weekend, because I'm going to be on leave. So, yeah. So it might be a little bit before prizes are given out, because I have to do it one by one. So, yeah, sorry. Hashtag fix event-1. Thank you for coming, guys. We're probably just going to end after bridges in the event server. But, yeah.
Bye.
And shout out to our amazing host for this wonderful event.
Thank you, Landon.
I thought I knew.
Thank you.
Shout out to Em for being an icon.
Okay, you didn't hear me, but it doesn't matter. And shout out to Emily for not messing up at all.
Wow. Okay.
Oh, and Matthew, of course.
Beth.
Wait, did they forget to meet Musa too? Wow. Iconic.
Thanks, everyone.
Bye, thank guys. You. Thanks,
bye.
Everyone.
Bye.
Have a great hope you guys day. Enjoyed.
I hope you guys also, enjoyed.
For everyone who was seeing Endgame this weekend, good luck. Bring tissues.
Don't spoil it.
We're gonna need I'm a lot of tissues.
I haven't even seen it yet. I'm seeing.
Yeah, no one spoil it.
I haven't no seen it, but please it. Don't.
No spoilers.
Please. Yeah, no spoilers, please.
Thank you.
Anyway, bye-bye. Right. Hope you guys enjoyed.
Bye, guys.
Bye. Bye.